Photo galleries are an excellent way to engage your audience by displaying photos of athletic events, plays, class activities, or school trips. Let's take a look. When you add a photo gallery app to your page, you'll first need to set a width. The gallery will automatically compress and size images to fit the width you've chosen. Next, select Let's Get Started. To begin adding photos to the gallery, select Upload Photos, and then select Files. Next, select the images you want to upload, and then select Upload. After your images finish uploading, you can select Edit to edit the title, add a caption, and add a link to the photo. You can also select Adjust Photo to crop or rotate the photo. Select Sort Photos to sort your photos alphabetically, or drag and drop them into the order you want. Next, select App Options to edit the gallery name and add a description. You can also set the transition delay time, choose the image fade style, and add background audio. Select Loop Audio to repeat the audio for as long as a visitor views your gallery. When you allow commenting on your photos, the Commenting Rights tab appears. The Commenting Rights tab allows you to control which users or groups can comment on your app. By default, any visitor can comment on your app. When you are finished editing your app options, select Save. And finally, select Publish to make your gallery visible on your page. And that's the Photo Gallery Overview. Thanks for watching.